Hey guys, it's Super Spy Girl back at you with another video. We are back in MM2 and in Roblox, and today's video is going to be themeless, no theme. That means just playing the game, and you'll see lots of innocent heroes and sheriff rounds. No murderer rounds, possibly an innocent round, I'm not sure, but seriously, look at those eyes. Oh, I love them, purple. Anyway, if you guys have any ideas about what you want to see, let me know. Please put it in the comment section below. That way I can help in any capacity that you might want. If you want to see more tips and tricks or anything like that, just let me know and I'll do my best to get that out for you. But this is for you guys, so let me know what you want to see. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my channel, and you will be able to get notified when a new video comes out. All right, first round, and I'm Sheriff in the bank map. In the bank map, you gotta be careful. You can't go through these things with your weapon before the countdown, or after the countdown is over, because then everybody will know. And I like the element of surprise. I think this guy thinks that I have something wrong with me. Nothing. I'm spying. People, you're ruining my spy. All right. Okay. What's this girl holding? Is it a knife? Oh no, it's chocolate milk. Okay, you're safe. Okay, everybody that's in this room is not the murderer, so let's go look. Whoa, I just heard that. Was it that guy? No, it wasn't him. He went through the... But that sounded close, didn't it? Nope, nobody in here. Seeing who might come through those metal detectors and letting us know who it is. Let's just get some coins. How about that? That's my friend Andy. Like, I don't see anything, but that murder sounded really close. But it wasn't in that bathroom like I thought it was. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go and get some coins, and eventually maybe I will find who the murderer is. Maybe. Okay, let's go. Excuse me. All right. Let's see. Oh, did y'all hear that? That means the murderer finally came through those metal detectors. Let's go see who it is. Carefully come out of this. That way I don't give myself away. It's this guy. Okay. That was just almost too easy. Almost too easy. All right. We are in the mansion. And I'm innocent. So... I'm going, oh, okay. I think we just saw murderer, and that gun is down too. Oh, no. I want that gun. Let's go get it. Okay. Oh, no, here she comes. See that? She threw at me. Now we wait it out. Where is she gonna come? She's either gonna come on that side. We got people jumping and running. Oh. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's going in that room. Apparently they did not see her go in that room, but I did. You guys. Okay. You're down. All right, innocent again. We are in the mill base. This is probably one of my favorite maps. I like that it's spread out. You've got big areas and small areas and lots of coins. Okay. I'm gonna go down this hallway. I've been spying. These people did not kill each other, so I'm pretty sure I'm safe. Oh, let's see. Is that a gun? It's a gun. Alrighty, let's find out who this person is. Oh, I see her. And the door's closed, of course. And she's no longer there. Let's go find her. Did she go upstairs? I don't see anybody. Still don't see anybody. Let's go downstairs. Let's look if she went through the vent. No, I don't see any movement, so she must have gone outside. Let's go take a look. There she is. Oh. Oh my goodness. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I want to kill you. Nope. Come on. There we go. Finally. Jeez. What was that, like 4 shots? That was a lot of bullets wasted. All right, now we are in this little house map. I would love to build a map for this. I think I could do a good job. Oh, somebody just killed that guy and went back into that little space in there. I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna spy and see who exactly that was. That way we'll know who to run from. Anytime now. What is the murderer doing? Come on. Oh my gosh, so slow. Okay, there she is. Don't come over here. Okay, let's go see if the gun was dropped and maybe that's what was taking so long. Nope. Okay, no gun. Let's follow the trail. Aha! We have a gun. Trail of bodies, and there she is. Ba-boom! I just said ba-boom. Shh, don't judge me. Oh my gosh, I need to edit that out. I'll forget. Okay. Back in the mansion map we are. And I am innocent. So let's just keep an eye out. I know you say you know me well. But these days I don't even know myself. I love this game. I love the mystery of it. Who's the murderer? I don't trust anybody until I know for sure. Oh, and by the way, I did have one fail video on video. So, I'm gonna save that, and I figure the more videos I make, eventually I'll have enough fails to make a whole video of Super Spy Fails. So, I already have one. Woohoo! Alright, she's trying to follow. Let me get around you. Nope, go away, go away. I know y'all want to see me fail, don't you? Well, I will collect all the fail videos I can and make a video out of it. How about that? Because I do fail, you know, sometimes. I really do. Who is the murderer, for crying out loud? Who is it? I don't know. They are taking forever though. I already have a full bag. Wasting time. Alright, let's go. Let's go look. Oh, there she is. She's camping. Let's see. Oh. Nope, nobody's over here. Don't worry about that. Oh, she went in that room. Oh, this way. This way. Let's see if we can go snatch that gun. Oh, what? I knew she wouldn't leave it for long. Aha! Don't mind me, just gonna come through and shoot you. Okay, next round, and I am sheriff. That's my dog in the background. I don't know if that picks up on sound. My Tucker, I love him so much. Do you guys have any dogs? I'm a dog lover. I'm an animal lover. I don't know. Anyway, don't distract me about my dog. All right, let's see. I didn't see any deaths in there. So maybe likely they are in the bathroom. Don't go to the bathroom. Don't do it. Don't, guys. Look at them, they're all going. Oh no. Don't do it. Yes, run away, run away. Don't go back there. There's a murderer down that way. Excuse you. All right, let's see. I know he's not camping because I have the gun. And everybody's gonna go down there. Okay, well. Oh. I hate that lag. I feel your pain. I'll shoot you for it. All right, sheriff, again. New map. Office map. Gotta keep your eyes out. This is, to me, this is like the best place, the best position to be in, because you can see down both hallways, and this hallway has like all of the access points from those rooms, so you can see. And a lot of times deaths happen in this hallway, so you can see who the murderer is without them ever seeing you. And that's really the key, is to stay hidden and unnoticed so that you can surprise them. I just like the element of surprise. That's just me. I don't know. All right, let's see. I know he's not it. The way he's peering around edges and things. Let's see. I hear deaths. I see who it is. He's lagging. Poor guy. Yep. Yeah. I feel your pain. Where did he go? I thought he went over there. Better keep an eye out from the bathroom angle, because you can go around through that vent area and I don't want to be surprised. And I'm right in the middle of the hallway, which is not like me, but there's just too many people around here. Too many people. Where is he? Oh, there he is. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to hit like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also comment below on what you want to see. As my fans, I am here to serve you. So let me know what you would like to see. As always, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. And I will see you next time.